I'll begin with a quote by Jesslyer saying, "Children are not things to be molded, but are people to be unfolded." Hi everyone, I'm Sankita A. Verghese. I'm an occupational therapist associated with Prerna Center for Child Development, Cochin. Children need time and freedom to play. Play is not a luxury, but a necessity. As an occupational therapist, we use play as a medium to improve their skills that are required for a child to grow into a functional and independent adults. To make it more clear and simple, we help kids play and improve their school performance and social interaction and also aid in their daily activities. Thus, we help in boosting their self-esteem and sense of accomplishment. Occupational therapy at Prerna provides assessments and intervention through direct and online consultation for the children with special needs. Online sessions are more convenient for children and their parents during this COVID-19 outbreak. Through online sessions, we focus more on home programs, modifications, and suggestions to alter the home environment to improve your child's performance. The best thing to spend on your child is time, so make use of it. Prerna is there to help you out. Stay safe and healthy. Thank you.